Wonder what's on his mind. And here it comes. This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Not exactly likable, bringing the attitude. Very well put. There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence. Well, okay, you've got to love the attitude.
Some words being exchanged.
Could this be about?
You know this guy came prepared.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Loud and proud.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Hard to finish anything around this place.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Well, okay. You've got to love the attitude. Bad blood is a boiling. Loud and proud.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
Well, the table is set. A fan favorite. Bringing the attitude, mixing it up.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
Tied up nicely.
Hey, Corey, I heard that they were going to add a fifth bust to Mount Rushmore.
I didn't hear that.
I heard that same thing. Going to feature the Lion of Bulgaria, Rusev.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
The Hitman is here. Bret Hart is a multi-time champion and one of the toughest competitors in WWE history. It seems the Hitman is always ready for anything.
Simply put, Bret Hart is the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Now, I say something similar about us three all the time.
You do?
Yeah, well, I'm the best there is.
The Bulgarian Brute is one of the most ferociously powerful men in WWE, but it's the complement of speed, agility, and ruthless nature that really makes him the complete package in the ring.
We are watching the master of the sharpshooter in the ring right now.
Any opponents better bring their A game
or a pair of crutches.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
And Bret Hart slipped out of harm's way so quick. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Bret Hart looking to end this.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would?
Come on, Cole.
Stomping. Ouch.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No, it is going to take more to win this one.
Gallop, those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are shocked.
Superstar.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing him. I mean, gotta be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was gonna win this match.
Well, I kinda did too.
You know, guys, we learned a lot of things about Braun Strowman in 2018. But the most shocking, in my opinion, was his affinity for musical instruments.
Well, I assume you're referring to Strowman's rivalry with Elias, Michael. A rivalry where we saw the first ever Symphony of Destruction match.
Elias was sweating bullets as we witnessed roaring in the heavens and felt the earth start to rumble. And in the end, it was reckoning day for Elias.
Or as you put it that night, Corey, we saw Elias rest in peace.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Sometimes I think Elias is more focused on his music than in-ring competition. Is he still a credible threat in this matchup?
Elias may spend a lot of time in the studio cutting tracks, but don't be fooled. He's also putting the work in at the gym. He's a tough, physical competitor who's grabbed wins off guys like Finn Balor and John Cena.
Yeah, Elias knows when it's time to cut the music and get to work. I wish that time came more often, but regardless, you can't underestimate his in-ring ability.
Oh, there's still a chance that we'll hear more from Elias.
Is it really that bad?
What a toss! Gets out of there in a hurry. Back into the ring. Set him up.
Russell leg sweep.
Deservedly so, these superstars are holding nothing back. And this one
definitely has his work cut out for him.
Wicked body shot. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Back in from the floor. He's playing with him now.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
No flips, Byron.
Just fists.
Tag team specialists. There may not be a better team in all of WWE right now than...
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Byron. Please. A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction in the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity!
Stop in the ring! Dawson is a force within the ring.
decision by Woods to capitalize.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Somehow one step ahead of each other.
That's not even a way to get up and knock you out. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael.
Stop dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here comes an absolute legend.
Andre's legacy is so huge and so memorable here in WWE. Even had a battle royal named after him. The Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
Seven-4, 520 pounds.
There is no...
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
It would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Little rooms, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem.
It's Andre the Giant on the defensive now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Before.
Corey, you're not advocating for cheating, are you?
Oh, no. I never advocate for anything.
That's Paul Heyman's job.
Contained. Big clothesline by the Big Dog.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display. And this judgy at the heart of these superstars can keep up his pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Big punch by the
Tomorrow. It appears the Giant is starting to hit the wall.
Never thought I'd see this. He can't recover from a beating like this.
What about now? Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
Great agility there.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Well, I thought this was over.
That might be the end of Andre the Giant.
What champion into the cover?